右手边林百里，左边是张忠谋。辉达执行长黄仁勋顺风来台，号召力超强的他与身价非凡的产经界大佬用餐，成为议论话题。不过，除了追踪三兆南的美食地图，辉达股价近来飙高，是否有机会超越苹果，更是焦点。On
Thursday, the stock of Nvidia went on another tear, about 10% higher. This stock is more than tripled over the past year. It's now the number three most valued company in the market after Microsoft and Apple.
进入今年以来，辉达股价已经上涨1.30%，市值对苹果急起直追。29日，辉达收盘则是写下上涨0.81%的成绩，市值冲上2.82兆美元。同一时间，苹果也开红，上涨0.16%，市值来到2.92兆美元，与辉达只剩1000亿的差距。
Now dominates the market for specialized chips that provide the kind of computing power needed for artificial intelligence, like ChatGPT. Intel has only a very small presence in this area.
辉达市值在去年六月正式突破1兆美元大关，今年表现更是亮眼。光是第一季，辉达市值就增加了超过1兆美元。反观苹果，受到中国市场一蹶不振影响，市值蒸发3000亿美元，走势与辉达天差地远。Goldman
Sachs called Nvidia the most important stock on planet Earth, and clearly they have so much power. They're riding this artificial intelligence wave.
外资曾大赞是地表最强股票，辉达什么时候会把苹果挤下去，也成为网友们关注焦点。面对美股两大龙头股海里车拼，你来我往，市值王位之争更是业界最夯话题。三立新闻报道。